here we go. Power of Destruction. Battle huge bosses and win before time runs out. My pleasure. You know we're giving this a run. Load it in.
What's wrong, sir?
Regarding the gate we went to because of the abnormality, it's bothering me.
Oh, that. But there was no problem with the meter. Of course, it does feel unsettling to know that it didn't close right away, despite the team defeating the boss.
Is that gate still open? Let's keep an eye on it for now.
Yes, sir.
Like a double dungeon? Well, that's dope. Power of Destruction. The Power of Destruction is a game mode where you compete for the highest score. You spelled pay wrong. I'm sure it'd just be a bit of fun and, you know, battling shit, battling big bosses like this, Pitch Black Flame, Ineo. Confirm. In Power of Destruction, you compete for rankings during a limited season. Time left in season, 13 hours, right? Fucking hell. Recommended element, Liar, which I don't really have, which is kind of annoying. Achieve a new high score, check out the remaining time, and climb the ranks. Your rank at the end of the season determines the rewards you can obtain. Once you're done preparing, try out this mode. Okay. If you destroy Ennio's right and left hand, he will enter the break state, and you can attack his head, earning a high score. Well, there you go. That's what we need to do, right and left hand. Let's go. I'm loving the music, by the way. Looks fucking sick. Oh, shit. What the fuck? That is incredible. I get to find that?
Looks fun.
I'm jizzing. What the fuck?
Too slow.
Oh, this is different. Whoa, dodge. Was I dodging there? I totally meant to dodge that, by the way.
It's no use.
Whoa, dodge. I have no idea what. Alright. F. Whoa, good dodge. Good dodge. Get the scythe out. I'm inside that. That's not gonna hit me. It's not gonna hit me. E. Whoa. I'm okay.
You're no match for me.
Fucking strong. F. Get the lob out. Oh, beautiful step. Do I just ult? Just ult after a shadow step, right? Like I got it. It attacks, it'll damage the rest of it as well. Oh yeah, it is. There you go.
I'll burn it off.
I need to pop over to the right hand. Hit that Q. Whoa, what happening? Whoa. I dodged that.
Return to what you once were.
That Q again. Scythe. Whoa, how do I dodge that? There you go. And I hit the Q.
I'll cut you in half.
I'm inside that, that's good. Oh, not that one. Shit.
Return to what you once were.
That's some damage.
Misses. Yes.
Here we go, finish his hand off. I probably could have saved this all for the head.
Worthy opponent.
I'm hoping that it damages the head still. Punishment. 9,000 health bars? What the fuck? So how long does this this fight go for? What the fuck? Dodge.
This is the earth.
Hit that cue. Dodge. Beautiful evade. Nice. Oh, another good evade. With the shadow step. Oh, big evade. Another evade. Oh, I should have shadow stepped and then hit this. Fuck.
You're an unworthy opponent.
Another one. Beautiful. How the fuck am I supposed to? So I didn't have to defeat him. I kind of figured that when I saw the 9,000 health bars. Okay. Register. 9 million points. Are we actually rank 6? That's pretty good. Team 1. Fucking team. There's no I in team. There is in team 1. So I was right. There's only really 11 people. So I've like done alright, really, I guess. Cool. Done. Plenty of rewards for that. Hey, that's fucking dope.